and partners, that makes the targeting calculus way too simple for an adversary. So we've got to get out, we've got to get distributed.
Protecting those distributed bases would be the job of the U.S. Army. On this day, these soldiers practice lifting and moving 9,300-pound artillery.